call metrosexual, right? I went out with a guy the other night. He ordered a salad. I'm sorry, if you're ordering a salad as your appetizer, your main course is a cock. I'm sorry, little semen balsamic dressing on that. No fucking way. Guys in LA, they shave everything too, right? Their back, their butt, their balls. Look, I don't want to feel like I'm having sex with Elijah Wood, okay? Grow it out, guys. Don't shave your balls. Do not do it. Let me tell you why. It leaves razor burn. You know what that looks like to me? Herpes, okay? It's very confusing. Not that it's ever stopped me, but I'm just saying. Guys in LA, they're strong. They're not like rescue types. I recently dated a guy who's in therapy. Oh yeah, date a guy in therapy. Watch what happens. He'll try to start psychoanalyzing you with his therapy stuff. I dated this guy and he's like, you're afraid of intimacy. I was like, no, I just don't want to sleep at your house because you're 41 years old and you have a roommate. And you wear Crocs with shorts and go tanning. Maybe that's why I'm afraid of intimacy, because you're afraid of employment. What about that? I went to therapy one time in my entire life, and this lady, the therapist, all they do is ask you the same question. You're like, blah, blah, I'm crazy. And they're like, how does that make you feel? You're like, because I'm crazy, and this happened when I was a kid. How does that make you feel? I don't know. Maybe I should take this $150 and buy a parrot.